This is the first practice in over 75 years. The last team that left, they left in 1941 after Pearl Harbor. They made a decision as a group, almost all of them, went off and joined the services.
Karaoke, come on, work them, flip hips. There you go.
It's been a long time coming, for one thing. We're just getting them started, trying to get them out and start working a little bit on just some basic individual stuff today, and then we'll get into a heavy off season starting tomorrow. They start competing right now to find out who's going to represent us in 17.
Get to me. Go.
I'm real anxious to see what they can do today physically, yes. I've seen some of them try out, you know, and some of the other things. I really want to see what they can do physically today.
We might do a chalk talk next week just to kind of get you guys on the same page as me.
I'm expecting it to be a little rough and bumpy early, but I expect it to just get better every single day and get smoother.
No, turn. Got to finish it right. Let's go. Come on.
We've been waiting on this, Brad. I want to see what you're going to do. Let's go.
Come on. Take it down.
Hit it. Get out.
Go.
Well, I think it's different. I haven't had this before. This is the first time I've been on grass field in a long time. I'm usually on turf, but it's interesting. It's a great environment. We want to just get them rolling. So divide up offense and defense. Offense will be out here. Defense will go inside. Got about a 25-minute individual period, and we'll flip-flop. This is the biggest challenge I've had in my career. I mean, because it's just the enormity of it, the scale of it, and what all it represents and means.